people be oppressed by greed. Our collective has realized, along with many of the world's